The study of concept of utility is part of microeconomics. Microeconomics is a branch of economics which deals with behavior of individual units of economy like individual demand, individual prices, individual industries, etc. What do you mean by utility? For a layman, utility means usefulness. However, for economics, utility is one satisfying power of a particular commodity. For example, food, clothing and shelter have utility for everyone, as everyone has a want for these things. Thus, utility is nothing but one satisfying power of a particular commodity. What are the features of utility? Relative concept. Utility of a particular commodity changes from time to time and place to place. For example, utility of umbrella is higher during monsoon season than in any other season. Similarly, utility of woolen clothes is more in parts of the country which are cold. For example, woolen clothes have more utility in Shimla and Manali than in Chennai. Subjective concept. Utility of a particular commodity is not same for all the individuals. It differs from person to person. For example, utility of a book is greater for an educated person than an illiterate person. Ethically neutral. Study of ethics deals with study of what is good and what is bad, what is moral and what is immoral. Utility has nothing to do with ethics. Any commodity which has one satisfying power has utility. For example, knife has utility in cooking. At the same time, it has utility for a murderer also. Utility and usefulness are not one and the same. Utility is different from usefulness. A commodity may have utility, but it may not be useful. For example, cigarette has a utility for smoker, but it is not useful to him as it is injurious to his health. Not easily measurable. You cannot measure utility. You can just experience it. You can just feel it, but you cannot express utility in numeric terms. Depends on intensity of demand. For example, water has more utility for you when you are thirsty, whereas its utility reduces if you are not thirsty. So, utility also depends on intensity of the demand. Utility is not same as satisfaction. Utility and satisfaction are two different terms. Satisfaction is the feeling that you get after consumption of a particular commodity. On the other hand, utility means expected satisfaction from a particular commodity. Not same as pleasure. Utility and pleasure are not one and the same. The commodity which has utility may not be pleasurable. For example, medicines and injections have utility during illnesses but are not pleasurable. Basis of demand. Utility forms the basis of demand. There will be a demand for a particular commodity only if it has utility. A person with short-sightedness or long-sightedness will have a demand for spectacles, but someone who doesn't have any vision problem will not have a demand for spectacles.